Coverage. Earlier this week, we told you about a bill involving returning evidence seized by law enforcement. It's called civil asset forfeiture. And today, the United States Supreme Court ruled the Eighth Amendment, which bars excessive fines and limits the federal government's ability to seize property. It also applies to the states. KX News is digging into how this ruling affects North Dakota. Head to our KXNet website for more on this topic.